Hello friends, in this video we will try to discuss one of the SQL Server interview question. Okay, so the ask from the interviewer is he has given two details, employee details. One is ID, one is full name. So let's say ID has given one, full name he has given the person first name and last name, let's say Krishna Gudi. Okay, so what he want, Krishna should be under the first name and Gude should be under the second name. So he want me to segregate this based on the comma separators. Okay, so this is the task. We will try to see how to achieve this into practical. Okay, first of all, we will try to create a table to achieve that. Say create table. Let's say student details. Let's say student ID is, let's say, varchar20. Let's say full name has given full name. Let's say varchar50. Okay, now we will try to insert the data. Insert into table name, take student ID, comma, full name, values, let's say 10, comma, full name, let's say Srinivas, comma, query. We'll try to insert 3 more records. Let's say 20. Let's say Pinchy Tumula. Let's say employee student ID is 30. Krishna. Let's say Bala Gude. Okay, so select star from, let's take student details. Now we'll try to execute. Okay, so all the records are inserted. Now we will try to see the columns are student ID and the full name. It is inserted. Now we will try to see how to extract out of full name, first name and the last name. Okay, select from student details. Let's say select student ID, comma, let's say we will use the char induction function in order to get the separator identified cards. Okay, comma, for full name we will take it. Okay, from student. Now we'll try to run and see what we will get. See, here it is showing 10. If we try to see, it will be the 9th position, comma. See, if it hit here, it is 7th position, here it is 8th position, here it is 5th position, right? So this is taken the position. Now we would like to extract it, right? So we'll try to take the from the left position. Left position of what? For left position for full name and then let's say yes first name. Let's say this is first name. Okay, so comma is still pending. Now we will minus last one character. See, now it is taken first name. Okay, now we will try to take the second one as well from the full name. Okay, so keep the comma. So now we have taken from the left, right. Now we will take from the right. Now the same column, comma, length of, let's say we will consider the length of full name minus char index of, take the separated, comma, full name. Okay, let's mark it as last name. Okay, we have to close one more bracket as last name from student details. So we are considering taking the full length and we are taking the right position from the comma separated index. So it will fetch the last characters after the comma. Okay, see, if we try to see the both compare, Kandukuri is the last name, Tumala is last name, Rama is last name, Kudu is last name. Okay, so now we can able to see how to extract from a full name into first name and last name. Okay, so this is how we can able to achieve by using the char index and the left and right functions. Okay, so that's all for today's guys. If you really like this video, please do subscribe, like it and share it and do the comment.